Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length root 5 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing here some important calculation first. So first we can write 5 as 5 into 1. So 5 into 1 equals to 5. Next, we can write 5 plus 1 equals to 6. Okay. Next, now write down here 3 plus 2 equals to 5. Okay. So now here, first drawing a line of length 6 cm line first. So here I am going to draw a line of length 6 cm line. So this is 6 cm line, and taking here point A and here B. So AB equals to 6 cm. Now we have to bisect the line AB by using compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a 2 point. Now joining this line and which bisect the line AB here at a point O. So the length OA and OB are equal. Now taking the length OB and OA by using compass, and we have to draw here a semicircle through the point A and B. So first here drawing a semicircle through the point A and B by this way. Next, taking a length 2 cm by using scale. So now this is 2, so we have to take 2 cm line. So this is 2 cm line. Now putting the compass on the point O and cut here. So taking point here C. So the length OC equals to 2 cm. Now drawing a 90 degree angle on the point C by using protractor by this way, and joining this line which made the semicircle here. So here meeting here at a point. So taking point here D. So the line CD equals to root 5 cm. Now I am going to prove this. The length CD equals to root 5 cm. So first we have to join O and D first. Now roughly here the given line AB. So AB equals to 6 cm. And the length OC equals to 2 cm. And the length OA, OB and OD are the radius of the semicircle. So all the length are equal, and the length equals to 6 by 2. So this is obviously 3 cm. Okay. Now from right angle triangle OCD. So here from right angle triangle OCD we have to apply the Pythagoras theorem to find out the perpendicular CD. So by Pythagoras theorem we have, and we know that the perpendicular CD, so perpendicular CD equals to, we can write root over hypotenuse OD. So hypotenuse OD square minus the base OC, so OC square. Now putting the value of the hypotenuse OD, and this is 3, so 3 square minus this is obviously this is 2, so 2 square. Now calculating this, so this is 9 minus 4, so this is root 5 centimeter. So the length of CD equals to root 5 centimeter. Okay, so that's the proof. So therefore CD is the required line of length root 5 centimeter. So by this way you can draw a line of length root 5 centimeter in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share.